1, 2, 3, 4!
Hey, Texas, hey! Hey, do I hear that? Let's go, bro. Ask somebody else. But I just wanna. Hey, Malik. Hey, Malik, do I?
What you want, bro?
I just wanna know. Hold on. How you dressing?
Really?
This is what I'm playing, Rook.
Alright.
King Malik, flyest flyer of them all.
Yeah, that's right. What you want?
I just want to know, where on the court do I...
On the court? What you worried about the court for? It ain't like you gonna get no playing time. He's too worried about completing the list.
What list?
That list.
The rookie list.
Yeah.
The rookie. There you go.
What's this for?
Number one rule on the list, rookie.
Wash clothes, tumble dry, like stuff.
I had 30 points yesterday, man. This is what I do, baby.
It's not how many points you put up, it's about the fundamentals of the game. You know what assists, rebounding.
You know what I'm saying?
Yeah, what you say?
What you got?
A couple more than you
there. Oh, so you think you'll be MVP this year?
You're basically fresh and brand new. I've been MVP 2-3 years in a row.
I feel you, dog. Too bad it ain't gonna be this year. Kerwin Davis gonna take your spot, Playboy.
Who told you about that?
Man, they get a new rookie from UCLA, man. You know what's going down.
Man, I ain't worried about no rookie.
What's
up, Kev?
Jason!
What's going on?
How was practice, honey?
Well, it was fine up until... What the hell is this, Kelly?
Cute bags?
Kelly?
All right. It's party favors for fly beans.
Kelly, what did I tell you about spending all my money on the fly beams?
Jason, why are you tripping? You know y'all got it.
Girl, don't you see this? The ring, the matrimony, the love?
Look here. This ain't what you want.
Come on, what's out of that, man?
Now, this really ain't what you want.
Sorry, I can't help you,
dog. I was just trying to make the new members feel welcome. Jason's for the first game of the season.
Well, could you have, got him a card that said welcome?
Look, Jason, I know you think that the Flybeams are just a bunch of wives and girlfriends and occasionally some baby's moms. But we're a sisterhood. We're there for each other through a lot of tough times.
I understand that, but I don't understand how an iPod is supposed to repair a relationship. Kelly, I'm just asking, would you please ease up on spending our money? My money, please?
Great, Jason.
I mean, dang, an iPod? Couldn't you just get a Walkman or something?
Abel. Do you know that our neighbor still doesn't believe that I'm a professional basketball player? It's like every time I see him, he asks me when's my next rap album coming out.
Every time you see me, he's like, when's that video shoot? So, how's my baby's last practice before his big game tomorrow?
It was good. I mean, I'm still trying to get used to this whole rookie thing. Do you know the team even gave me a rookie list?
Oh,
yeah, look at that. It's ridiculous.
Why you start? Are you a basketball player or a dry cleaner?
Very funny. Anyway, how was your day, boo?
It was all right, I went to my management class, and put that guy the nerve to give me a pop quiz 10 minutes before class.
How'd you do on it?
I think I did all right.
Just all right? Come on, boo. I don't want you being court defending somebody saying, I think he didn't do it.
Hollow.
So you coming to the game, right?
Of course, I come as my baby's first pro game tomorrow.
And you said with the fly band, right?
Nah, I didn't say all that.
Oh, come on, boo. You know how much it means to us to fit into this organization?
I know, it's just that I won't be around lady gossip and drama, and plus, I want to get a little study in here.
Come on, boo, please do it for me.
Okay, fine. I'll try to get out.
Thanks, fool. Hey, I gotta run.
Where you going?
I gotta complete. Jason's list.
Come over here. They're
gonna
get a little too comfortable.
Ma, what are you doing here?
Did I ask you that when you was at my house?
Ma.
Oh, shush. I'm just over here to get a few things from the gang. There's a couple players that need a new agent on the cooler.
Ma, didn't I tell you I got you? You don't need to work. All you need to do is worry about representing me.
Malik, you know I can't just sit back and wait for you to pay me. That's not me.
With all the endorsement deals and other things that are coming up, I just don't want you stressing over me or anybody else.
Your mama has handled many other things besides you in my life. I'm sure I'll be able to handle it, Malik.
Are you sure? I don't want you mixing up my contract with some no-name player.
Even if I do mix it up, your mama's still gonna make that money off of you and any other player. You should stop having these hoochies come over here before a game. You know it messed up your jump shot.
What if it's Alicia Keys?
I don't care if it's Miss America.
All right. All
right.
Attention, attention. Welcome, ladies, to the first live meeting of the year.
First off, I'd like to thank all of you for hanging in there. Even though our boys didn't make it to the playoffs, and produced us those bonus checks.
Mm-hmm.
I wish I had a drink for that.
What are those drinks, anyway?
Girl, I already drank mine. You should have brought your own. But anyways, like I was saying, this season, ladies, we need to make sure that we're helping out our boys as much as we can. That includes some long nights working in double, making sure that those broken legs don't turn into leg cramps.
Hi, ladies. Is this the Fly Bean Suite?
Yeah. Can I have an apple martini, please?
I don't work here. I'm Darren's girlfriend.
Who is that boy?
He's the newest rookie on the team.
Like I said, can I have an apple martini, please? I'm sure if you were working here, you'd be making more than he is right now.
Shut it, Pastor.
I'm just saying.
Anyways, I'm Kelly. I'm the president. Welcome to the Fly Bean. You can make yourself at home.
As I was saying, ladies, we need to get together next week and plan an event for our
men. Woo! Go Dirt! He got into the game!
Girl, will you calm down? It's 3 seconds left and a half. Oh.
Where'd you get your education from?
I go to law school.
Oh, well, maybe you should consider med school.
Ladies, come on, it's the fight meeting.
Yeah, man, hey, it's a team effort. We put it all together real
quick.
Give me the ball
for it. Man, I'm the whole reason you got 20 points in the third quarter anyway.
20 points in the third quarter? I had...
You had 30 points, 6 steals, 5 blocks, 5 assists. Better than LeBron Bryant. I mean, you learn how to count fast,
please. You're right. Here you go. Go get the cop. This is what you get back.
Man, I'm about to head out. I'm gonna head to the crib.
Get to the crib. We just won. I'm going to the strip club.
Strip club, man. Hey, if I go to the strip club, I gotta come out for gas, $20 on the cover, $2.50 on bottle service.
Make the rookie pay for it.
Like that idea. Hey, where is that, bro? Rookie!
Rookie.
Hey, guys, wait up. Wait for me.